You're really doing this?
We shall return.
Fear not.
How did you even find this damn place, anyway?
We have Zora Magdaros to thank for clearing the way. Upon dying, the Elder Dragons dissolve in the effluvium, and the energy that accumulates in the veins of the Earth then crystallizes.
And over time, that grew into this recess?
Yes. However, in more recent years, I have sensed a drastic surge in the land's energies.
I don't like the sound of this.
Prepare yourself, my friend. Something is terribly amiss. It's inside.
Great mother of, damn.
Over countless years, the Elder's bioenergy created this. Even I never expected it to be so enormous. Wait. It's too pure. What is this thing, really?
Get him back to safety while you keep our new friend here at bay. Don't let it leave the nest. And I mean, do not! I'll be back with help. Just do what you gotta do!
Thank you.
Transport at the hitching post there. Then you'll be able to reach the other side of the river.
Mm-hmm. She's awake!
What is it with you? All you ever do is sleep and fall off things. So how awesome were you down there?
Stop Too being awesome? Annoying. Yes.
Well, good morning. Thanks to you, the Research Commission's work is complete. I sent a ship ahead to report back to the Guild. They'll relieve us just as soon as they confirm our findings. Everyone, I commend you all for your valiant efforts here. And now, let us celebrate! To banquet!
Cheers! Well, we did it. You know, after we crash-landed here, I started to wonder if I made the right choice. But the new world was all the adventure I wanted and more. Oh, she made it! I'm just gonna say hi. Come on!
May I? If not for you, I might not be alive. Thank you. You have quite the eccentric group here, but all of them talented, unique, driven. You all seem willful of your own mind, but when the time comes, you join together and become a force to be reckoned with. I suspect there is no trial you could not collectively overcome. Monster that's been incubating in bioenergy. Lurking so close, yet hiding so well. Perhaps it was what first drew the aging elders here, to satisfy its cravings for energy.
Could be right. Maybe it used some sort of pheromone or something. Eventually, the land became rich with nutrients. The perfect home for tough monsters. The energy smorgasbord must be why the elders inhabit the recess. Huh, you know. We're lucky you stopped that thing. Would have been a disaster if it left its nest. Well then, three cheers for you.
No. I think you should keep it.
Listen up, everyone. We've received word from the Guild. The Guild commends you for your dedicated research of the Elder Crossing. In light of your findings, we have confirmed the monster as a new species of Elder Dragon. An official name has been chosen. Xenogiva. This concludes your duties with the Research Commission. We thank you again for your service. You are free to return home at your discretion.
Yeah.
However, the Commission's presence in the New World still has potential to be of great benefit to the Guild. We would ask you to continue your work there, if you are so willing. There you have it. If we decide to stay and take on new research, there are bound to be trials ahead. Dangers. You don't want that, do you?
What are you talking about?
Of course that is what we want.
Let's stay!
We can do it!
Yeah, we want it.
Yes, we do.
All right. Commission, welcome to your new home! Yeah!
Better pack on some weight. This is gonna be hard work.